Hello, I am Foster from Synology. In this video, I'm going to share with you a fantastic way to stream media files, such as songs, photos, and videos to your PS4 using a Synology package called Media Server. Media Server can turn your Synology NAS into a home media center.
Installing Media Server is easy. Simply go to Package Center and click Multimedia. Find Media Server and click Install. With Media Server, you can access media files stored on your NAS directly from your DLNA or UPnP device without going through complicated settings. Before playing media files using your PS4, please make sure the files on your NAS are indexed. Files in the music, photo, and video folders are automatically indexed, so they can get played directly on the TV. Now let's upload the media file to the folder. If you want to create new index folders, simply go to Control Panel, Media Indexing, Index Folder, and click Create. After adding, you will be able to find these folders on the TV screen.
Now we're all set, so let's say play a video using PS4. Make sure your Synology NAS and PS4 are on the same local network. As you can see, these three folders can be instantly found on my TV screen. I just need to browse to the video folder, find my video, and voila! My video is now playing on this TV screen. It's as easy as that. Normally, you don't really need to change the settings of Media Server or your PS4 to play media files. But if you do have trouble streaming files, please refer to help.synology.com to get instructions on how to configure a Media Server, or read the troubleshooting section of the document that comes with your PS4. So there you have it. I hope you enjoyed this video. To discover more features of your Synology NAS, please watch our other videos. Thanks for watching.